Orphan of Kos was not an easy fight, but I had heard from someone that it was just beastly difficult. And I think I killed Orphan of Kos in like 5 to 10 tries. What are other ones in the series that really fucked with me? There is, of course, the smelter demon in 2. Fuck, what's his name? What's his name? It's the Nameless King.